need some meds, bad.
Hey, you.
See you soon.
Active echo beacon detected.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all. Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! He's fine! Let him go!
From 89.8 again, and I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Grandma, we won! We won!
So, who are you going to take with you?
My grandma!
Well, you tell Grandma to make sure you have a great time, okay?
Okay.
Now, put your grandma on the line so we can get her those tickets for you.
Okay, Grandma!
Everything. Jesus, what are you doing?
¿Estás bien?
What's your emergency? Nah, just kidding. It's me, Jen. I can't answer right now, but leave a message and I'll call you back. Peace.
Hi, it's me again. There's something I wanted you to hear. Listen. It's birds, Jen. After 9 years behind bars, I can't tell you how refreshing that is. I've gotta go now. I got some last-minute Christmas shopping to do. But don't worry. You'll see a lot more of me soon. Remember how I used to say even prison couldn't keep us apart? Oh, and I ran into your boyfriend. He says hi. Peace.
Still in one piece.
I can't stop now. Listen to me.
I can't thank you enough for this.
They'll find us if we stop.
What if I don't care anymore?
It's Renee, and I hope you get this message. I'm okay, but I can't get out of Manhattan, and everyone's getting sick. I had to have a couple of drinks to get up the nerve to call you. There's something I wanted to tell you in person, but now I don't know if... I'm gay, Mom. I've always been gay. It's why I came to New York. And Julie isn't my roommate, Mom. Well, she is, but... Yeah. I hope you're okay, Mom. And I hope you're okay about this. And that you don't hate me, and that you're okay. I love you, Mom. I love you.
regroup was 20 minutes ago. What took you so long? Sorry, man. Take a detour. So what did you bring back?
I got nothing. There were too many, man. I had to drop it and run.
Nothing. You think this is some kind of welfare gig? You think we put our asses on the line so you can get protection and a free meal?
I'm sorry. Get your shit together or you're gonna find out what it's like to be on the outside looking in. Got no room for dead weight. That's your last warning.
Shit, what's this?
Without you, we'd all be screwed.
Hey, this is Allie from 89.8, your home for the best music. Am I talking to...
We confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat...
Hey, this is Allie from 89.8, your home for the best music. Am I talking to Naomi?
Yes.
How old are you, Naomi?
I'm 9.
Well, Naomi, you are a very lucky little girl, because if you can answer one question, you're going to be a finalist for a chance to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Yay!
Now listen carefully. Can you tell me who wrote this song?
It's Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. My grandma taught me that.
You've got a very smart grandma, and you're a very smart girl because you're now entered to win those tickets. Keep listening, and you'll find out if you won real soon.
Okay, bye.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady.
please. I need food, medicine.
Hey, nice to see you. Maybe you're gone to hell.
Thank you.
911, what's your emergency? Nah, just kidding. It's me, Jen. I can't answer right now, but leave a message and I'll call you back. Peace.
Hi, Jen. It's me, your husband, remember? I've been thinking a lot lately with everything that's happened, and it just occurred to me how much I miss you. I close my eyes and I can still see you walking down the aisle in that tight white dress. My God, what a body. You used to drive me crazy. Can't believe how young we were.
echo beacon detected.
Shit! They found us! We're so dead!
Quick! Through here!
What? Over the fences?
What's the matter, Deborah? Never taken a shortcut before?
Hey, son, what's up?
Nada. Chilling. You want to do this thing today?
Yeah, I guess we can.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Go for Rachel. Your message won't leave itself.
Hey, Rach. I'm just calling to see if you're okay. We left it on pretty bad terms, but I do want to make sure you're all right. They say the thing's gonna get worse before it gets better, and... Look, I don't know if I have the right to tell you what to do, but keep off the needle, okay? If you need an ear, let me know. I'll be there if you need me.
Just saved my ass.
Keep doing that hero thing, you hear me? did, you were gonna share. Let's not count them.
Maybe we should head south.
It's cold. Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you. You should be close, Agent.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Good work, Agent.